Welcome to a new video from me. Today I'm gonna show you how to get the Regulus Revolver. I had many questions about this, so I'm gonna make a video and take you through all the process to getting it. If you like more content of this from me, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button. Step 1. First, you need to finish the raid. Make sure to pick up all the green gear. I will come back to that later. You will have some project after you have finished the raid. The gears are locked behind the raid is the future initiative backpack and chest piece, and Foundery backpack and chest piece. Let's have a look on these projects. And here you have the Foundery Bulwark project. You need to donate a mask, chest piece, holster, backpack, gloves and knee pads. You will get it all back when you have finished this project. For the future initiative one, it's the same. You need to donate a mask, chest piece, holster, backpack, gloves and knee pads. When you have done that, you will get another project. That's for some high-end gear. I will show them on screen here for the Foundery Bulwark and for the future initiative. On the Foundery Bulwark one, you see you need to donate some bulwark alloy and base materials. The smartest thing to do is donate it on one project at a time, because at the end you will get it back. You also see a lot of high-end gear you need to donate. I will put a list down in the description. And here you see the rewards you get when you are finished the project. All the blueprints and the materials back. Over to the future initiative one. It's the same here. You need to donate some fabrics and base materials. You'll also donate some high-end gear here. I will put that one also down in the description, what you need to farm. On this one, you also get rewards. You will get the future fabric back and base material back, and all the blueprints for the future initiative. When you are finished up with those two projects, you will get a last project. That's the project for the regulars. Let's look at that. As you see, you need to collect all the parts to donate to get the regulars. When you have donated this to Inaya, you will get the blueprint and you will get all the parts back. Let's find all the parts. You need to finish the project, and after a reset, you will get all the parts dropped from each raid boss. The first one is main frame, so drop from boss number one. Over to next boss fight, and again an exotic part dropped from the boss. If I'm correct, this should be the curved grip. Also, the boss William is dropping a part, and that is engraved drum. And then you have 3 of 5 parts. The fourth part is dropped by Morozova, and that's engraved muscle. And the last part is dropped by the chest. That's gold ingot. Now you have all 5 parts. So now it's just head over to Inaya, donate the parts, and you will get the blueprint and all the parts back. Then you can go over to the crafting bank and craft your regulars. When you are at the crafting bank, find the regulars. As you see, we are missing one part. The police 686 Magnum. That one you actually can craft yourself. Let's craft it. and then we go down and craft the Regulus. This is basically how you get the Regulus revolver. You can do this once every week if you move your Regulus to another character and don't have it in the stash. If you have any question, ask down in the comment. If you want to see more content from me, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and see you on the next one. Bye-bye.